find a gap. To the wall it goes. Weeks will score easily. Braun chugging around second. And he'll stop there with a double. 1-0 Milwaukee as Braun drives in his sixth.
And fastball right down the middle, straight as a string. There's not a whole lot of movement on the Garza fastball. I don't care how hard you're throwing it. You're in a fastball count. You throw a ball there to Ryan Braun, it's going to find a gap somewhere, even in seats. Brewers don't mind the fastball when they know it's coming. And Brawny knew that was coming.
Well, you knew he squared it up by the sound and the shape of that ball as it kind of had a hook on it out into the gap.